Did you know Theta Network's blockchain is secured by some of the largest companies in the world? While anyone can run a node in Theta's permissionless architecture, there have been many notable global 100 enterprises that have launched Theta Validator nodes over the years. Samsung Next, one of the first investors in Theta, began running an enterprise validator node in December 2019. Samsung has continued to be a valued partner throughout the years, collaborating at the Samsung Developer Conference in 2019 and the Galaxy S22 NFT's release in August of 2022. Next, Google Cloud first ran their Theta validator in May 2020 as the launch partner of Mainnet 2.0, which led to Theta's recent collaboration on text-to-video AI applications. Another early investor, Sony Innovation Fund, began running a Theta validator in March 2021. Together, Theta partnered with Sony SRD to market an innovative new 3D spatial reality display. Later this same year, in May, Hollywood talent agency CAA started running a Theta validator and introduced us to world-renowned talent Katy Perry. The number of validator partners continues to grow, with others such as Blockchain, DHVC, Sierra Ventures, trusted media brands, alongside over 10,000 global community-run Theta Edge nodes. All of these combine to make Theta secured by the most important tech and media companies in the world, while still maintaining a transparent, permissionless architecture that any user can participate in.